What's going on, Nation, and welcome to Lower Body 2. This is the second series of workouts in my 12-week transformation challenge, these workouts being a part of month 2. If you haven't started the challenge yet and want to check it out, I'll post the link down in the info section below, and you can get started with upper body 1, lower body 1, and abs 1, and also download the full 3-month calendar so you know when to do the workouts at home. And yes, again, this is a home workout, and the main difference between month 2 and month 1 is in month 1 you had 30 seconds of work followed by 30 seconds of rest. Today, for these workouts, 40 seconds of work and only 20 seconds of rest, and it is brutal. So, let's take a quick look at the routine and get started. Ready to get started with the routine? Let's get that timer going. Grab your dumbbells. First exercise, overhead squat. 3, 2, 1, and go. Just like this, guys. We're gonna get a little upper body work in today too, even though we're doing lower body. So it's gonna burn, but as long as you keep up with me, you'll be able to do it. So the overhead squat, you're literally just holding the dumbbells over your head. If you start to get tired, you can lower your arms down like this. I just wanna make sure you're holding the dumbbells up, but try to hold them over your head the entire time if you can. And as always, make sure you're going ass to grass on every repetition, guys. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Next exercise is gonna be a single leg Romanian. If you guys can't do this on your own, find something to hold on to for stability. We're gonna start with the left leg. Catch your breath. 3, 2, 1, and go. Now when you do this, guys, this is more about the stretch. So you're not gonna be able to do as many repetitions as other exercises, but we're gonna get a good workout nonetheless. As you guys can see, I'm bending at the knee, really focusing on getting a nice deep stretch in the hamstring before going back to the top of the movement. And like I said, if you lose your balance, hold on to something with your free hand so that you can do the reps as good as possible. Only a few more, guys, come on. 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. So guys, on that exercise, what you're doing, I'll demonstrate with both legs, is you're bending your knees and you're really just trying to push your butt back as you bend to feel a deep stretch through here. That's how the Romanian deadlift works. All right, other side, get ready. And go. Nice deep stretch. It's almost like you're sitting down while bending your knee and forcing all that weight to pull on your hamstring. Nice, guys. All the way down, all the way up, halfway there. Pull through that hamstring. Come on, guys, keep going. Hold on to something if you need to. Come on, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Dumbbells on the ground. Next exercise is gonna be a jump squat. Now for this exercise, guys, you have to get air on every single jump and you have to go ass to grass. So, no slacking on those reps. Get ready, 3, 2, 1, and go. So down, jump, just like this, guys. I like to use my arms for a little momentum and help me push through and jump a bit higher. Make sure you're pushing off those toes to get in the air. Nice steady pace, guys. Keep going, halfway there. Don't stop, don't stop. Come on, keep going. 10 seconds, come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh. Woo. Grab some water if you need it, guys. Wow, that was brutal. Brutal. 8 seconds. Alternating forward lunges next, guys. Catch your breath. Go. Nice. Alternating stepping lunge. Hold dumbbells in each hand. Make sure when you do these, your front knee stays over your ankle and doesn't go past your toes. Come on, guys. Push. Come on. 10 seconds. Push. And relax. Out of breath yet? I hope so. And we got burpees next. It's gonna be torture. All right, here we go. Next set of exercises. And go. Nice steady pace, guys. It's the easiest way to power through burpees is to just keep going and not stop. No matter how much it hurts. Halfway there. Come on. Push. Come on. 10 seconds. Come on, guys. Last one. Water. Brutal. Down on the ground. One leg in the air, left leg in the air. It doesn't look like much, but this is gonna destroy your glutes and hamstrings after all that other mess we just did. Halfway there. Come on, guys. 15 seconds. Come on, push. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, those kill. This workout is awesome. You guys are gonna love it if you're not loving it already. Other side, guys. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. And go. All the way up, all the way down. Just like this. Come on, guys. Push. Push through. Push through. Halfway there. Those hamstrings are gonna burn. Keep pushing. Extend those hips to the ceiling. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh man, those hamstrings are on fire. Now we get an alternating reverse lunge. Get up, guys, come on. There's not a lot of time to rest. There's barely any time. Go! Woo! Woo! Here we go. Come on, guys. Nice steady pace. Remember, with these workouts, you work at your own pace. Go the same speed as me. Go faster than me, or if you have to, go slower. Push, guys, come on. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah, this is brutal. My legs are so full of blood right now. And we're one exercise left until we're halfway done. Get ready. Speed skaters. And go. This might be, should we call these right now, slow skaters. Because they're not as fast as I normally go. Back as fast as you can. Back and forth. As fast as you can. Come on, guys. 20 seconds. Push. Push, guys. 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Man, guys, my quads are failing. You probably noticed using my hands to push off a little bit. Make sure if you have to, in order to go all the way down, that you do that too. Grab your dumbbells. Overhead squat. Come on, guys. Keep pushing. Nice and steady. Nice and steady. Come on, guys. Push. Push through. Hands in the air, last 10 seconds. Come on. And time. 20 second rest, Romanian deadlift. Catch your breath. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Really focus on that hamstring. Your legs are probably shaking right now. I know mine are. Shaky legs, Nation. That's how you know the workout's good. Come on. Ten seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. I can't feel my legs. I hope you guys are doing this at home, man. All you need is a light pair of dumbbells, guys. Get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Really feel that stretch. Nice, guys. Come on, push through. Nice deep stretch in those hamstrings. Come on, 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you guys are feeling lightheaded, then you're feeling just like me. All right. Let's get it done. Jump squat. Yeah. Jump all day, guys. Jump all day. This is easy. It's too bad the ceiling's so low. I jump higher. I need a chair. So work. Ah, damn, why did I make these rest periods so short? Grab those dumbbells. All right. We're gonna change the name of this exercise to alternating don't fall on your face. So far, so good. Come on. Keep moving. Come on, guys. Come on. And relax. All right. Last round. Last five exercises. Gather your strength. Burpees next. And go. Nice, guys. Just go at my pace. I wasn't even bending my knees on those. I was just falling on my face. All right, glute bridge. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Come on, guys. Stay with me. We're a team. We suffer together. Push. Push. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. Rest it up. Oh, 10 seconds of rest. Come on, guys. Get ready. Go. Come on. Push it. Two left. All right, get up off your butts. Reverse lunge. Come on, guys. Let's finish together. Nice and strong. Oh. 20 seconds. Come on. 15 seconds. Push. Push. Come on. And relax. Last exercise, guys. If you had anything left in that tank, now's the time to empty it. Preferably not on the floor, though. 2, 1, skaters, speed skate, push through, push through. Come on, don't stop. 20 seconds. Come on, guys. Ready? Blast it out. 10 seconds. Oh my gosh. If those speed skaters look more like drunk skaters, then you did the workout correctly. You should pat yourself on the back. Oh, I'm just gonna take a nap now. All right, guys. So there you have it, lower body two. Now, if you made it this far, please crawl over to your computer and hit that like button. This video was intense. I think it deserves like 10,000 likes. Over 9,000 likes, which means 10,000. So get those fingers ready. You watch the content. You enjoy my hard work. Show that appreciation by hitting that like button and make sure you subscribe. Now, if you want to download the PDF, Excel spreadsheet, and monthly calendar to the entire program, as well as this workout, I'll post that link down in the info section below. And as always, more good stuff coming soon. See you guys.